Hello everyone, welcome to my Hede YouTube channel. I hope you all guys are well. Let's play Hede. So guys, in this video I'm gonna complete all of my farm pass points, and here I will show you guys that I have got so much tasks, more season goals in 6 days and 15 hours. But before 19 days, here you guys can see on the top that 19 days yet left to finish the farm pass season. And here you guys can see that today they have given me so much task. Like today I have completed that cow task and that respect task, and 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 tasks in 1 day. And with the help of these tasks, I have very close to my goal, my last goal. With the help of that, I will get so much XP. So let's move towards that. And here I have got the 50 more points. And here you guys will see that I have reached. Wow. Congratulations, you completed this season's farm pass. Enjoy all your perks until the end of the season. So that's so much great thing that I have got these rewards. So now I will collect these rewards. Like this is a green bunny. Got a new hat, okay, got it. I got a booster here, I got a permit, I got 170k XP, then I got a perk, diamond perk, and I will not send these right now. Okay, I think I have to send these right now. And I got 2 markers, I got 5 screws, and I got 5 wood panels. And I got one again on good booster, a nice booster. Then I got a perk, down perk, and then I got again a booster, 5 planks, and 2 markers. And I got 1 building. And here I will activate the sugar mill. Then I got again 1 booster, 25k XP. Then I got 5,30,000 XPs. These are 35 KR coins, but 5,300K. Wow, I got XPs. Recently my XPs was only 3,000 that I have got, and now after collecting these XPs, my XPs will be so much. And now this time I will get 1 million, and I think I will level up with the help of that. Yes, I will reach on level 200 with the help of these XPs. Okay, let's try these first, and I level up. Oh no, no, I have got reached a threshold, and I got some diamonds here. Yes, I got. And then I will now, at last I will go to buy. Oh wow, level up, that's amazing. And the half level is completed, 200 level also completed. Oh wow, half completed, that's awesome, just awesome. It helped me a lot. And I have got 100 diamonds also. And where is my decoration? 200 level decoration. they have not given me that decoration. I think the postman will come and give me these the decoration that we will get on reaching on 2200 level. Okay, that's so awesome. I have completed my farm pass season in just 13 days, and here you guys can see my dairy have so much boxes, like 9 are the normal boxes and I have 13 boxes, and my sugar may also have 13 boxes, you guys can see. And I can my activated box here, I will show you my active box, free wheel of fortune spins, that's great, extra slot of dairy, extra slot of 2x2 reactivation derby task, I can activate extra boat help, extra slot for sugar mill 2x2 extra town visitor help x2, that's great, extra neighbor request active, extra truck help, extra active booster slots, and free valley fuel spins, and that gift diamonds, I have gifted diamonds, and one person have already received that diamonds. And let me go in one of my baby farm and I will try this booster, but before that I will see the goals, if I complete more goals or not. No, I can't complete more goals, because here you guys can see you have completed the farm pass season. Have fun. Oh wow, I'm shocked guys. I was thinking that if I missed one day task then I will not get these last rewards, but here you guys can see I have got all the rewards and I have paid the money, real money in this game, that's why I have got these 1 million XPs and this paid road line, and the normal road was also awesome, but I have got so much extra stuff, extra rewards, extra perks and extra XPs from the paid road. So let's go on one of my baby farm where I will see that how I can get these diamonds that I have sent it to my neighbors. And come on, come on, open, and here, wow, Zen is kindly offering you a farm pass gift, and here I just only have to tap on this processing, and here I think I have got the diamonds, and recently I have 60 diamonds and then 5 diamonds, I have 65 diamonds, that's awesome. I will go on again one of my baby farm and I think I will claim all the rewards, all the diamonds from my baby farms, and here you go, claiming and processing, and 25 and then 30, that's great. And then I will go on this farm, that's just great. So that's for now guys, see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, and please subscribe my Hayday YouTube channel. Bye all.